Welcome to Art for Film's Sake. I'm Stephen Reed, and this is The Mandalorian by Fraser Gillespie. At first glance, this poster seems unremarkable. It employs a familiar poster trope. A bunch of elements well organized in a pleasing symmetrical layout. Seen it thousands of times before. But for a subject like Star Wars, I think it makes total sense. The most famous sci-fi universe ever is the epitome of adventure escapism. You just sit, grab some popcorn, and let it come at you in all its epic space opera glory. And I don't think there's a better way to bring it to life in a poster either. You want all those characters, locations, and key moments to be there, coming at you. Pretty much any Star Wars poster I can think of does it. The Mandalorian Season 1 is a unique series when compared to others of its like. On the surface, it's a relatively simple narrative with more side quests than main mission. Yet, there are still a lot of details packed into the storyline, not to mention a wild array of new characters inhabiting a whole new side of this universe. And for this beautiful poster, Gillespie has included a satisfying number of elements. IG-11 is here. Stormtroopers, TIE fighters, speeder bikes, an AT-ST, the Razor Crest, Cara Dune, the Mandalorians, Baby Yoda, and Din Djarin himself. And like the series, they haven't just been thrown together. It's a really thoughtful composition that's pleasing on the eye. The Art Deco vibe works really well as an expression of Mandalorian folklore. The clever use of lines and graphic elements hold everything together superbly. Particularly here with Baby Yoda's favourite little toy ball, appropriately positioned between him and Mando as a symbol of their emotional bond. The tools of the armourer are a really nice touch too. I mean, this poster looks like it's been forged by her in the sewers of Navarro. And the decision to print on foil is a nice nod to Beskar steel. There's really not much else to say about this poster, as, much like the show itself, it's a lovingly rendered tribute to the Star Wars universe that hits all the right notes. As those Mandalorians would say,
"This is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way."